Okay, somebody's picking us in a fucking nice car.
This is Lux.
It's a Lux.
Oh. Why'd you get a Lux?
Because it's the most expensive one.
And they drive faster.
Dude, I'm actually so annoyed.
Chance. Chance, you literally drink $5 Cokes like it's nothing in the hotel room.
And no, I don't.
Complain about an Uber that's going to cost $10 more.
Who opened the jelly beans?
Don't look at me.
Who opened the nuts?
You opened the nuts.
I opened two lots of nuts.
You opened the nuts and didn't even eat them all.
Talk about a waste of money.
Look, the nuts are $3 each. Are you really going to...
The $4 each. How did it go down?
Hey, $4 each, dude. Wow, dude, nuts. I was hungry, man. Are you really going to deny me it?
I'm gonna pan.
Man, don't pan away from me, man. Dude, are you serious?
Dude, I have control over this camera.
Stop, man. I'm trying to get some FaceTime,
stop.
Dude. You're
so annoying. So obnoxious.
Well, you hold the power now, Chance.
I do hold the power. Well, we're just ordering the Uber. We'll get there.
Hey, Nick, hold this. You're on Uber duty.
I can't read my chat.
I can't be bothered anymore, Tyler. Oh, no, Pepe hands, Tyler.
Sorry, chat. I wish I could read you, but I can't because my hands are too cold. I need them on pockets, and I'm like swapping left.
How's the quality, guys, over here, guys? How's the quality and how's the sound? Can you please tell me and be honest?
Yeah, boys. How's the quality and how's the sound?
I haven't had a chance to test it.
Dude, are you seriously making me peak right now, dude?
Yeah, quality and sound.
You're the worst.
Fine,
Chance. I won't entertain anymore.
That's fine.
I'll be like you.
Perfect.
Oh, boring.
There you go.
They're saying it's good.
Good. I'm glad.
How's the zoom effects? Can you zoom far?
Dude, I can zoom pretty...
Oh, it looks real good. There is a 720. Look at my hairline.
Oh my god, I'm so fat. What the fuck?
There you're not. You look fine. Relax.
Get this... Don't... Wait, get my skinny angle in.
All right, we need tape.
I agree. That we do, sir.
Train wreck stream?
Where the hell can we get some of that? I just don't... Why is tape... How is tape so fucking difficult? Oh, we got it.
Let's go.
I can't... I have a camera. Wait.
Come on, Chance, quick!
I'm going! Fuck. Shit, fuck. Ass, fuck. This motherfucker's in a suit. There's no way that's our ride. You're trolling me. Oh my god. How much am I paying for this?
Yo, how many times have you had to get more data?
I don't know.
I'm burning through it for some reason.
I've gotten like 3 texts, I think.
Okay, so same as me there.
Yeah.
I don't understand why it's going so fast today when yesterday I didn't do it at all.
I got one yesterday, I think.
Really?
I think as I was watching Greek stream while we were like I was trying to read chat while Greek was streaming yesterday.
You're watching my stream. You're a fan. You're a fan.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You're sub to me. You're literally a 24-month sub.
So I'm unsubbing now?
Huh? Chance.
I'm unsubbing.
I've already lost 1,000 subs.
Oh.
I lost a lot, too.
I think I probably lost a lot of stuff. You want to go to a Gucci store?
You said that.
You said you were going to buy me a coat like DJ Khaled.
No, I'm not buying you a coat.
What the fuck?
I mean, I really actually don't care. I just want to... It doesn't have to be Gucci. It's seriously any store. Good. Let's go to any other store that sells jackets.
Okay.
All right, let's go to Versace.
Oh, my God.
I want a Versace.
I can't. I actually don't... I was legit memeing. I don't know if I could walk around in a Gucci jacket with, like, a straight face. I really don't know if I could.
Wow, look at this kid.
But I could do Burberry.
Hey, just... Hey, you know, just hey, Chad, do you guys know Chance has a pair of $400 sweatpants?
I do have $400 sweatpants.
Did you know that? So don't let him take the high road now, boys.
I do have $400 sweatpants.
That being said,
you know where? You remember where we were and how cold it was?
Yeah.
Yeah. The only stores that were there was a Versace, there was a Gucci, there was a Burberry.
Yep.
And I think there was one other one of those kind of stores, and that was it.
All here is excuses made.
Yeah, there's a lot of fucking excuses coming out of your rat mouth. Now keep fucking walking and creating that content. Now! I'm fucking ready.
You're so annoying.
Come on, mate. Look, bubbles. Let's get some bubbles, bruv. You're having a fucking bubble, mate. Vape store.
What is it? Okay. Yeah. No vape store. I did do the fattest clouds ever in Japan, though.
Yeah. See how fat you can do it with this bad boy. You're gonna die. What a bitch.
It's gonna rain tomorrow.
Here, mate. Are you ready for this?
I don't want to see it. Okay, sure.
Why did my stream chat die?
Jeez Louise. You're a bitch. Are you being a bitch? You being a bitch too, Greek?
You fucking what, bro?
Dude, vaping's so cool, dude.
It is, dude. Hey, listen. Don't be jealous that we're cool and you're not right now.
You know what I do? Not vape. Guess what I have? You don't? Girlfriend, loser.
Yeah, there's no way we need to get close on here. Like, you're the fuck.
Really?
Yeah, this is just like...
But, let me ask you this. What about tape?
You need to go to like an Asda. It's like the English Walmart.
Okay.
And again, round here, it's just tourists. This is like food and bars, man. Good luck.
Really?
I mean, we can go there for your chance. There's a gay bar there.
There is a gay bar there.
That's
an award-winning gay bar.
Good one, Greek. Good one. So we need to go to a what? What do you call it?
Like an Asda, but I don't think you're going to find one here, but...
An Asda.
Yeah, yeah. A-S-D-A. Look at this. Greek, you want to know, right?
All right, mate.
Can I get a photo?
Yeah, sure.
I'm sorry, I didn't acknowledge you.
No, that's fine. I was I just had my eyes on something over there.
All right.
Something beautiful.
I met you, Rufus.
She's gone, dude. The love of my life's gone.
Oh.
All right, yeah.
Unfortunate.
Hey, look, make sure you get this. All right. Dude, tweet that at me so I can save it as proof.
I will, dude. You don't get enough respect, man.
All right, mate.
Thank you, though. Appreciate it, man.
All right, I'll leave you.
Yeah, hey, sure. It's nice meeting you, man. Appreciate it.
It's lovely meeting you.
Good, dude. Thanks, dude.
What's up, man?
Hey.
May I please look at the Trevor 2 guys?
Yeah.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
What do you want to do? If you would be so kind.
Sure thing, man.
Let's do
okey-dokey.
A selfie.
Can I do a good for your film?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, okay.
All right. Nick has to be in it.
Mate, look how happy these boys are. Like, tell me now.
They're happy because they're getting paid.
No, they are so
they're
happy.
They're so happy. That's genuine happiness. Wait, I had that lube.
Mate, let's go.
I did have that.
Look.
I'm not going in. You can't.
You
dude,
can show a pair of
no,
pants.
No. I don't think I can. There's like dildos and
look,
things in there.
Hey, it's up here to the left.
I don't know what that means.
Yo, I'm going to be honest, man. That kind of turned me off.
Oh, that's great.
I wonder how much fisting is. Maybe it's at least $300.
That was really funny, Greek.
Dominoes!
What?
Dominoes.
Where?
Right there. But debated! Got you.
That's not even funny. You know I wanted
too
that.
Easy, boys.
What do you want?
Tell me if you see a Dominoes.
I can't believe you guys.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Tell me you see a Dominoes.
What do you mean? I don't want to talk to them.
What are you whispering?
Huh?
What are you whispering?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Wait, is that a Dominoes? He told me that's what he was whispering.
Dude, he just WC'd us chat.
Yeah, we're not going with that one.
Look, man,
whoa,
look.
That thing's way too big.
Look,
uh-huh.
You think so, right? I agree.
Yeah, no way.
We can afford it, mate.
It's not a matter of affording it.
Wait, stop. What do you mean we?
The boys.
I'm getting tired of it, dude.
Is this the boys here? Or is that the boy?
I'm getting tired of it.
Let me just say, our business card can afford it.
Okay, when you say art, is it our three business cards or is it his?
It's mainly ours.
You know what? We'll get it. Sure, we'll take the lens. No, just buy it, man.
Oh, that's great.
I'm gonna give you a card, Nick. Can you do it for me?
Give him my card.
Sure, I can pay.
Yeah, you know what card to use. Here you go.
Nice.
All right, I'll go do things outside.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a big dent in our bank account, mate.
Dude, I'm gonna punch you in the face. I swear to God.
It probably would hurt with your little weak.
Oh my God.
Weak little soy punch.
It's good. Can't even sue me at that point because didn't feel it.
Mate, I'll be honest, mate. That was the worst deal. Huh? Yes.
Okay,
Bluetooth.
Go ahead.
Wait, really? Okay.
Yeah. Bye, loser. Thank fuck. It's worth it. I'm literally not even paying for the speaker. I'm paying for Greek to leave. Oh my God. All right.
Yo, I'll be honest.
Like, what do you want me to do?
If you're going to get gloves, you probably need to get to the women's section because you got small hands.
You actually, I'm not even trolling you. I might prefer women's gloves. Well, they'll also be thinner, right? And I need thin gloves. I can't have thick bricks on my hand.
Triple X now, pal.
We got 10 minutes, man, so.
Man, wait.
Oh,
Please, God, please let one nice thing fit me. If we can all get the same jacket, we'd look so cool.
Yeah, maybe it's
super. Here we go.
That fits you, actually.
Oh my God, I already feel that. It feels so nice on me.
It's good.
Wait 1 second.
It actually looks really. It actually looks good on you. Like, I'm serious. It actually looks good on you. You should get it.
Different color.
So
I'm getting the black one.
I'm getting the black one too. Get black, dude. What's chat?
I'm not getting black.
I'm getting green.
Green.
Chat, what do you think?
Give it to me so I can buy it, man.
Can you do 10 minutes? Can you hurry up?
Dude, I love this. You're buying it?
Yeah, I'll buy it.
How much should it cost?
$70 to $100 pretty much.
Oh, thank you, guys. You guys are the best. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Hurry
so
up.
You just threw it at me.
Yes, I did. I can't get up. I can't. Dude, you're starting to piss us off, man. We're literally gonna take you to a back and beat you with a bar of soap. Like a pillowcase full of them. Oh my God.
Nick, you look like you're gonna rob somebody, mate. Or sell somebody drugs. Hey, you got some of that stuff, man?
Just mine.
Wait, is there a secret pocket in here? No.
No.
Oh, I love the coats with secret pocket.
No.
Oh.
No, mate. There's not, mate.
Soda, you look like a farmer, bruv.
I don't care.
Ooh. Oh,
let's hear it. No, let's hear the joke. Let's hear it. No, what's the joke?
I was gonna say Steven 567, my
let's hear it. Is it gonna be like about your Twitter? Is it promoting your Twitch? What is it?
Follow me at Green God X. He knew, boys, he knows. He knows, mate, he knows.
Soda.
What?
Soda.
Soda, you.
Soda.
My name is Soda and I cry a lot.
My name is Soda and I cry a lot.
This is wholesome
content.
My
name is Soda and I'm a... Never mind.
Wow.
Oh, what is his...
He's a nice guy.
He is a nice guy.
Okay, Nick, I just said something. I'm getting stressed out. Maybe I shouldn't have said it.
Sorry. I can't see. I'm so sorry.
It's so dark out.
What?
It's not that dark.
What'd yeah, I can't see. Yeah, go on.
I said, nowadays, in today's day and age, yeah. I may see a girl, she yeah. may be 15, yeah. look way over 18, yeah. and I'll think she's cute.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Ah! See what I'm saying? But then, of course, I find out, I'm like, whoa, that's too young. Like, that's bad.
Dude,
no,
dude,
I'll do that.
Dude.
See what I'm saying?
Hey, you're bad, bud.
Oh, my God, I have my glasses on. I didn't even know.
Oh, there's not really much else to do, I'll be honest. Let's go home.
No.
I'm ready to keep working.
No, we gotta get the Bluetooth speaker.
No, we don't need that.
We desperately need it, mate. How am I gonna get my TTS, bro?
You can go buy it yourself.
Wait, excuse me.
I haven't paid a single fucking penny this holiday. Go on.
Wait, you want to stop streaming?
Yeah, I'm done.
This is disgusting.
Dude, why would you buy that $2,200 lens?
Literally.
For tomorrow?
Mate, this camera cost us about $5,000.
All right, you want to go do this? All right, fine. Okay, it's fine. Let's keep streaming. I just don't know what to do. What do we do? What do you do outside?
Why did I just buy these jackets if we're not going to ever use them?
Fine. I don't have gloves. My hands are cold. I have sloppy hands. My right hand's freezing. Hey, they're walking out because they wanted me to buy it for them. Or Greek did. Did you guys get a Bluetooth speaker?
How are we going to get it when gloves?
You have the business.
They don't have gloves.
You have the business card, mate. You have our business card.
It's crazy that they don't have gloves in the Curry's PC world.
Mate, the Bluetooth speaker will accumulate heat for your hands, man. Like a microwave.
Well, I kind of reflexed that guy on the way up. But...
He did. He know you rolled him.
I did.
What did you say?
He says we have over 40,000 viewers that could have looked at your store, you pathetic peasant. And he went, I make more money than you, and he dabbed on him.
I didn't do it. He's like, sorry, I'm like, it's fine, man. Who wants free advertising, right?
True. I don't know. It's fine.
Foot Locker!
That's what I was saying. There's a Foot Locker right over there.
Alright, let's go there.
Sweet.
Wait, we could buy new shoes.
What the hell else do you do at a Foot Locker?
You buy foot for your locker.
Come on, mate.
Left, right, left.
Thank you so much.
All right. Hey, Charlie, it was nice meeting you, man.
It was almost nice meeting you until you said you watched Soda Popping.
I was going to take it to my brother, but you guys can have it.
No, take it to your father, mate.
No. Brother, he doesn't like me. There's cookies in there. I don't know what flavors they are.
Is that cookies?
They're leftover from a work party I had.
Okay.
Mate, I'm on a diet.
He's going to eat them.
He's going to eat them. I'll eat some of them.
I'm on a
sake.
Diet, bruv.
Charlie, thank you very much, man. I
Charlie,
appreciate
mate.
It. Again, hey, it's nice meeting you. Have a good one.
See ya.
Cool.
All right, take your cookies. Since thank he you. Watches your stream more than mine.
He does.
You know, you know what that means? That means he watches me through your auto host.
Let's go, baby.
That's right.
You know what
sucks
that
to be you.
Yeah, loser. You're bad loser. Loser.
Hey, sick Ultra Bruce, loser.
Mate, these are vintage Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, mate. Jordans. At least I'm not wearing Ultra Boosts. What are you going to have? A fucking... Are you going to go to the... What?
The content is actually back... Back we got dropped off. So we have to walk all the way down there.
Let's do it.
I just can't be bothered anymore. I'm truly offended.
Good. Suck
I'm
a dick,
triggered.
Loser.
Excuse me. I feel so warm in this coat, dude. I'm so cozy.
Isn't that funny? You know what he said to me at first?
What?
He goes, is that Greek God X? I'm like, yeah. And he looks at me. And he's like... He's like, what are you guys doing here?
So he noticed me first, so that means I'm technically,
If you want me to make you feel any better, I swear to God, it is a very noticeable, especially at conventions more so, a noticeable increase of getting recognized when I'm with you.
Really?
Dude, you're easy to pick out in the crowd, man. Yeah. And I'm not going to say it's a weight thing. I think it's actually you have definitive
just,
features.
Just more like...
You've got...
More charismatic.
Well, you're loud as hell.
More like, more interesting... Stuff like that, right?
You know, I was going to give you the compliment, but now you're just annoying me. Like, God. Listen, I'm going to say this right now.
Sexual needs.
Dude, Nick.
I've silenced my needs.
No, Nick. Okay, dude, I'm going to tell you right now.
Yeah.
We get it, dude. Okay. You got a girlfriend.
I jacked off this morning. What? I came ropes.
What? What happened this morning?
Dude. Never mind. Don't worry about it.
I came ropes?
Yeah, I roped.
Oh, we can go.
Nice.
Says Greek. Guys, you don't know. Everything I do on stream is for content and entertainment purposes.
I've been roping lately, dude.
Tell them
seriously.
I'm like off stream. Aren't I normal?
I mean, you just sleep the whole time because you're out of energy.
It's true.
Tell them I'm normal then.
I mean, if you're sleeping, does that count?
Man, help me out here.
What? What do you want?
What am I like off stream?
Way better than you are on stream.
Sleeper. Look, they're right there. They're there.
Dude, can you stop it, Nick?
Oh my God.
That was them, Greek.
That was them. Let's go in.
All you have to do is this.
Jesus. Why do you... I don't care. Let's get some food.
This is what you say. You say, hey, you get to that point where you're talking, you get their hand, you put it on your dick, and you say, do you like this?
No, don't do that. Don't do that. That is not okay. That's not okay, bruv.
Wait, why is it on 3 months follower mode, Chance?
Because your viewers were AIDS, Greek.
My viewers?
Maybe not your viewers, but the ones that you've banned, and I haven't gotten to quite ban them yet. You know what? I want you to do this. I need you to give me your ban list, okay? And I need to mass ban every single one of those people. That's what I gotta do. And you know what? Honestly,
No.
Let's give that to Twitch. Wait a second. Why don't they take all the big streamers,
share
send them all to
lists.
Twitch, and just share a ban list? Why don't we do that?
True.
I feel like
smart.
That would just stop
that
it.
That is very smart, actually.
Twitch doesn't empower the broadcasters. They rather have the viewers.
True.
Oh, man. Ban them all.
They don't protect us from
true.
That.
Stop saying true. It makes everything that's true, I want it to not be true.
True.
Oh, my God.
I love gay people.
I ever tell you about the time I went to a gay bar and Milena had to save me? There was a guy that was like grinding up on
save
me. I didn't notice.
You,
I was actually,
sure.
I was too drunk. Seriously.
Sure.
All right. Whatever.
Yeah, you needed to get saved. Sure.
Hey, this was on 6th Street. This gay bar was a little crazy.
Sure, dude. We whatever. Believe you, don't we, chat, Kappa?
Why are you talking to my stream when I'm streaming?
Yo, chat.
Stop talking to my stream.
Hello,
don't respond. Seriously,
hi, chat.
Stream. Don't
hi,
respond.
Chat.
Don't
hi,
respond
chat.
To him.
Hi, chat.
Okay, ignore him, please. If he tries,
guys,
if he enables,
today,
if he enables an emote, just smile. And if he asks you to smile, do anything else, please. Hey, that Shazam movie I heard is pretty
give
good.
Me, give me a smile or an anything else if you want me to smile more.
God. Luckily, that's the only joke you can do now.
Are you kidding? You're trying to cuck my jokes.
Yes, I am.
They're doing dotted lines. They're not doing it.
Dotted lines? Thank you. God, you guys are fucking
I've
great.
I said anything else.
Truly, like that.
Dotted lines is acceptable.
No.
Thanks,
listen,
Cap.
they are
give
veterans.
Yourself a love heart.
Nope.
Yep.
Give me a rage
why,
face.
Why wouldn't you give yourself a love heart?
Because they hate them.
Yourself
they
love.
Hate themselves.
Chad, speak. Stop projecting.
Have you noticed? And I mean this sincerely.
Yeah.
Have you noticed every sentence Greek says?
Yeah.
Or at least one every I would say, honestly, 3/5 or 3/4 of every joke or thing Greek says has to be a joke.
What?
Maybe, yeah, kind of.
Oh, sorry for having fun. No fun allowed here, mate. What is this, no pixel? Come on.
Oh, my. Oh, my God. Pizza Hut? I gotta shave my pubes again.
Perfect time to go get water. Look.
Perfect time, mate.
Alright.
Go, 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 go. And now we see a wild idiot interacting with females. And they look absolutely disgusting. Look at him. As we can see, is a wild Twitch streamer out in the wilderness actually doing his mating ritual. He is doing the lean method. It's not working at all. They almost look like they are 12 years old, and I think he's realized. As you can see now, he's warming up and he's thinking about the next move he can make. Oh yeah, there he goes. He's showing off his lip motion on the, I don't know what he's doing actually. What the fuck is he doing? Somebody went, yas! Bieber!
I wish my chat did things like this.
What?
Spam feels birthday, man. My chat is too slow, because everyone's AFK. Every time I ask, I'm like, so what are you guys doing? And they're like, oh, just listening to you. No one watches.
I'm telling you, I think people can purse strings like that.
Dude, let's say I have 4,000 viewers in my stream. About 200 of them are actually watching.
What happens if I press this button?
That is how. Don't do that.
Can I see what happens?
Don't do that.
He's gonna take a photo.
Then what?
I'm telling you, streams are low tier entertainment. And there's nothing wrong with it. This is how it is. They are background noise. That's how they've always been. That's how they always will be, in my opinion. Nothing wrong with it.
Chance, can I press the button?
No, I just said no. Are you retarded?
Yes. It's red.
You didn't press it, did you?
Yeah, uh-oh.
Don't press it, dude.
No, I'm just debating you, mate. I'm just kidding.
Oh, you got me. I swear I'm going to freak out.
You can't even keep a straight face when you're angry at me. Look at you. You're smiling. You're literally smiling. He's smiling. Try to keep a straight face. You're thinking of the worst things possible right now. You're literally biting the side of your cheek. I can see it. Smile if you love me. Smile if you love me.
I hate him. Because I can't show my true emotions around him. I just giggle. And it's really frustrating because I'm actually really annoyed. God.
We got it, boys.